course instructor with Jaya Vidya Learning Center for the past 2 years almost. So I'll be teaching how we are going to do the abacus, how we move the beads. Okay, this is your abacus, this is your divider. Each bead has got a value of 1. Say add 1, we put 1 bead. Add 2 is 2. Add 3, we put 3 beads together. Add 4, we put 4 beads together. This is add 5. This is with your snake. We call this finger snake. We put with this. And add 6, we use both our fingers. 1 bead up and 1 bead down. Add 6. Add 7 is again 1 bead up and 2 beads down. Add 8 is 1 bead up and 3 beads down. Add 9 is 1 bead up, 4 beads up. Understood? Yes. So again, we'll be doing, this is a unit rod. So when we do it in the tens rod, this is with your left hand and the index finger, okay? Add 10, add 20, add 30, add 40.